Race day. Your pulse pounds. Your head throbs. Your adrenaline rushes. The starting gun goes off, and so do you, into a wall of creeping runners. That accordion-like crush of runners waiting to get out of their starting corrals intrigued scientists who wondered if the movement could be modeled. To find out, they filmed thousands of runners from high-level balconies as they left the starting corrals of several major marathons. Scientists used an algorithm to track the speed of runners as they moved to the starting line. When directed by race staffers, runners shuffled forward several meters before stopping and starting up again. The speed and density changed and moved backward through the pack of runners, like a wave. The scientists discovered that the waves move back at a constant rate, which means that they can estimate how long it takes for the change in speed to travel all the way through the crowd. The faster blocks were usually the same length as the distance the race staffers moved forward each time they set out from a complete stop. But, unlike the waves that traveled back through the racers, no waves traveled from side to side, despite imperfections in the crowd's movement. This is one of the first studies to look at the physics of human movement, not at the individual level, but at the level of the whole crowd, similar to previous studies in bacteria. Scientists say this research could be helpful for crowd management or creating more accurate visual effects of crowds in movies. Their model of how waves of speed and density travel through confined crowds could also lay the foundation for understanding how crowds respond to emergencies. For now, it could help make your queue up to the starting line a little bit smoother.